Hello and welcome to Jan Sewing Solutions. Now then, my dress, shirt dress, is finally ready and I am going to share the result with you. Now, the true beauty of this is only going to be apparent when the wearer is here and to try this on. I've made this for my daughter, so she's going to have to try this on to give you the full impact of what this looks like. It's a patti gala with galetti on. Flaps for pockets. The sleeves have been turned with the turning, and it's a shirt dress, a lengthy dress, which is just open slightly at the bottom, just for ease of walking. Now, it's going to be worn with leggings. I've got to decide on what color leggings she's going to have. Ideally, she could do with brown leggings, but black will be perfectly fine. I've finished this off with these beautiful buttons, and you know what, you have to really see this on in order to actually realize the beauty of this garment. If you fancy making this, if you fancy winning one made like this, then what you have to do is share the video, comment on the look of this garment, and all the people who comment on the video, I will put their names in a draw, which I will take out one name on the 15th of October and then get in touch with that person to actually give me their measurements so I can go on to design the same dress for them and post it out to them. In the meantime, for anyone who wants to just continue and make this shirt, there is a full in-depth tutorial on the making of this. So there's going to be several parts, and you may come across the odd part, and if you come across the odd part and you want the full tutorial, then what you do is you click on the link which will take you back, click on the link below the video and it will take you to the website, and then on the website you will see all the tutorials numbered on the right hand side. They'll be numbered 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on, and named as well, so they're properly categorized. It's a free tutorial to anyone and everyone. And in response to this, as a thank you, all I want from all my members, all my viewers, is just the like button clicked, and for you to comment on the video. If it's benefited you, then, you know, just say thank you, just say, you know, whatever you want to say. If you want to criticize me, by all means, you can criticize me. I don't mind. Positive criticism, like I keep saying, is good. So I don't mind. If you have any negativity towards the video, then get in touch with me. I'd say privately, and I'd try and address your issues. Okay, so there's going to be many parts to this, and obviously, as I've mentioned again and again in all the videos, all I want in return is just a couple of comments to say, you know, whatever, and then it's the people who actually comment whose names I'm going to go through all the videos, so all the names of the comments I will put in a draw, and the winner will receive a shirt made like this in their size, and I will ship it out to you. So this giveaway is just the first of many giveaways. There's also a giveaway on the forum that my dear friend Sakina has organized. I will post the link of the forum and the eligibility of that contest with you. Basically, how that works is anybody posting anything on the forum will be eligible to be entered in the contest. The forum is a wonderful platform where all of us like-minded ladies share some wonderful and fascinating ideas and tips and tricks and you know, lifestyle and whatever. We discuss all sorts, and it's a really, really friendly environment where, you know, we talk about lots, and it's a place to share your ideas and thoughts. In this day and age, we all need something, you know, an avenue where, you know, where we need to share the positive things in life. And you know what, let me give you just a little bit of some humble advice. If you come across people who are good, then you know what, cling on to them, because good people are very hard to find. And don't let go of them, because in the, keep in the company of the good people, because it will do wonders to your way of life. You know, always seek the good company and always sit in the good company. And if you are lucky enough to find a good person, then, you know, cling on to them, because it may be a very rare few that you will come across. I've been in business world, and I've been living a very open type of a life where I've mixed with many, many different people. And sometimes you can be hurt by the people that you thought were the best. So good people are very hard to find, and I can guarantee you that. So if you come across one, then keep on hold of them. I hope I am amongst one of those good people, and you gain something valuable from me, as I gain some wonderful, wonderful, valuable things from many of the people that I keep in contact with. You can actually, if you're on my website, you can have a look at all the people that I subscribe to on YouTube as well. Those are some of my favorite channels that I've subscribed to, and if I've seen some kind of inspiration in those people, that is the reason why I have gone and clicked on to or liked their YouTube channel. So inshallah, I hope that's a little bit of insight for you. I hope the tutorial is to your liking. I hope the dress is to your liking. I absolutely love it. Everything about it has come out perfect. I've done the Galati Gala several times, and many a times it's given me problems. This is one of the nicest ones that has come out. It's standing beautifully. And you know what, you would have to actually see it. Sometimes, you know, when you sew Galati Gala, it can actually come slightly misaligned. This one was absolutely perfect. And on that note, I'm going to leave you. Remember me in your du'as. It's a wonderful day of Friday. And Friday is the start of, well, Friday is the last of the Islamic days. Is it the last or is it the first? Oh my God.